Next up on This Week in Canvas, we do a deep dive into the course settings to look at how you can change your course's homepage in Canvas. I'm Pat Cranley, and welcome to another episode of This Week in Canvas. Today we're going to look at adjusting your homepage in Canvas. Our students' first moments in our classes directly influence their ability to navigate the course materials and provides them with a natural first step in their course. Before you change the homepage in Canvas, reflect on where you want your students to begin their online experience. What we are looking to find is a natural starting point that allows our students to understand the structure of the course or learning module and directs them towards the desired learning outcome. Let's jump in and start looking at how we can make these changes in Canvas. The first thing that we see when we jump into our default Canvas shell is going to be the syllabus. That's what we've established as the default homepage for our course shells here inside of Canvas. But we can change that. Maybe we want our students to see something different when they first launch into Canvas. Maybe the central hub for our entire course is going to be the module section, or maybe the assignments. So being able to choose a different homepage, a different landing page when the students first enter into the course is really attractive. And we can do so by traveling over to the home button. Now, of course, when I click on the home button, it's automatically going to load in the syllabus. But why I bring your attention to the home button is that this area shows all these options on the right-hand side of our webpage. And specifically where we're going is choose homepage. We'll get a little popover menu that will allow us to select from a couple of different items inside of Canvas. Now the course activity stream, this is actually pretty neat. If I click the save button, and once again return to the home page, now it's going to show us a stream of all of the activity inside of the course. So whenever someone's posted to a discussion board or a new assignment has been updated, any sort of change to the Canvas shell is going to show up in our activity stream. And this is an interesting place to bring our students to when they first log into the class. However, we do have some additional options. We're going to skip over pages just for a second. Often our course modules are the central hub for all of the course content. So this is really neat. That way, when the students click on the icon inside the dashboard, boom, the first thing they'll see is the modules, right? Now, I already have a module established inside of this Canvas shell, so I really like having the modules be my landing page. However, we have a couple other options. We can also jump into the assignment list. Some classes and some instructors live and breathe by all of the assignments inside of their class. So if this is what you want your students to see when they first load into Canvas, this is a great option. Now the last one inside of our homepage selection buttons is, of course, pages. Now it's grayed out right now for a very specific reason. So let me hit cancel real fast and travel over to the pages item inside of our course nav, and it's right here on the list. Now I have just a single page created inside of this Canvas shell. It's called Welcome to the Sandbox. This is what it looks like. Just a very simple, basic default kind of a page, okay? I'm gonna go back to View All Pages because in order for Canvas to load a specific page in the home button, we have to tag that page as the front page. And we do so by traveling over to the far right-hand corner of that row and clicking on the triple buttons. Let's do it real fast. And then here inside the contextual pop-out menu, we have use as front page, and we'll get a little bit of a badge on just that page, front page. Let's return to our home button, which gives us access to the setting that allows us to change our home page. And now that we have a page tagged as the front page, this option is ungrayed. So let's go ahead and pop it in, hit save. And now we're going to see the content of that page the moment we click on this home button, or the moment a student clicks on the navigation pane from our dashboard. Our courses are customizable, but make changes that truly impact our students' ability to successfully master the course content. Thanks for watching another episode of This Week in Canvas. Please feel free to subscribe to this channel, and don't hesitate to contact our distance education team by emailing crc-de@crc.edu or by calling the CRC Canvas helpline. Thanks for watching another episode of This Week in Canvas. We'll catch you next time.